Hey everyone, I'm Dave Goodrich and I'm here for the Jackson Young Professional Group. I'm an instructional designer that lives here in Jackson, Michigan. Together with the Community Service Committee, we've been exploring different options of how to help you get involved in some new community service options. So we're here to learn about an opportunity with Energizing Education with Chris and Charlie. Chris and Charlie, welcome.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you too. And we're really excited to learn, to have learned a little bit about what you guys do for students in the area. So we did a survey a few weeks ago with the Jackson Young Professionals, just tapping into involvement in the past in community service and interest in what kinds of things to do in the future with community service. And there was a lot of interest in mentoring and youth kind of community service initiatives. And so when we heard about Energizing Education, we were like, we gotta get some information about this and how to get involved.
Sure. Well, first, we're very excited that the young professionals are taking a chance to look at this and understand how to get connected in the community. We think it's really important not to just represent, but to be a participant as well. And we started Energizing Ed 2 years ago through a grant through Consumers Energy. They had a $125,000 grant that we matched with United Way. And United Way has been a large partner of ours. And so we started the program as a pilot program at Frost. And it's a mentoring program. So we're a literacy support program that helps the schools reach those students who are just under the bubble who aren't reading quite at grade level. And so we go into the schools, the Energizing Education room is separate from any other room. It's decorated very different. It's a very comforting place for mentors and students to go. And it's pretty easy to get involved.
There's, we have an application and they have to pass a background check. And then we have training sessions. We have a literacy specialist that does our trainings for us and they last about an hour and a half. We schedule one a week, twice a week, whatever. We come to you and, you know, it's... So that's really all that's required before you start.
Yeah.
And we're in five different schools in the county. So We're in two JPS schools. We're in Frost, and our new school is Bennett this year. And then we're in Michigan Center at Arnold Elementary. We're in Northwest at Parnell. And we are in Grass Lake at George Long. So you can pick the school that you'd like to be a mentor in. It's a half an hour twice a week.
Fantastic. So I wanna know, why would it be so valuable for a young professional here in Jackson to give of their time to mentor a student?
Kids are taught first to learn to read, and once they learn to read, they can read to learn. And if they never learn to read, then there really is a stop for them. What's about two-thirds of students who are not reading by the fourth grade go off to prison
or welfare.
And so that in itself could change the picture of what we look like here in Jackson, as well as the culture of education. I think it's really important to understand that a lot of kids come from families that don't necessarily know how to support their kids in literacy, or may not have the resources to do so, or simply there's not a parent or a guardian around to do so. So what we have found was that it wasn't just about the literacy skills, it was about the relationship that the mentors and the students made. And I mean, you can attest to some of those great relationships.
And we hear it from every school, from every mentor. It's not just a mentor student. It's not just I come and read to this kid. You know what I mean? It's a bond and
sure.
It's a positive role model. And it's, I mean, these kids love it. They not only love, they have something to look forward to. They love their mentor. They love, and they start to love to read. And they, you know, most of them never had that.
I think the most rewarding part of it is that, yes, you will be changing the trajectory of a student's life by helping them to read. You're hitting a point during the continuum of their education that's really important. And with the work that we do with Cradle to Career, C2C, which is the network that we have about hitting certain milestones through an entire child's life, this is a huge, important milestone that they really need to meet. And it doesn't take much. It's not like this is, you know, rocket science. I mean, really, it's
sure.
just sitting down consistently with a student and just reading to them. Our teachers are doing the work they need to in the classroom. So we're just a support that's coming in. They are a huge part of our success as well. So, you know, we've just had so much support and, you know, I think that that's what's made it successful. I think what's really great about the program is that it's an actual way to get involved and make a difference.
So as a young professional, I want to get involved. What do I do?
You can call the United Way. We are on Facebook. We are on Twitter. You can go to energizingeducationjackson.org.
You can just fill out an application, and if you are interested in seeing if your business wants to partner with us, both with mentors and or financial, let us know. You can reach me at 841-2148.
Thanks so much, guys.
Thanks for having us.